conventional drive charging.
Come on, hurry up.
We know you're in there. You can't run anymore.
Work, damn it.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Dimensional drive online.
Here goes nothing. What a pain. Should heal by morning, though. Then, once I get the crystal, I can cure my dimensional instability for good. Of course, I'd like to get rid of you, too. This stupid dimension with its stupid magic. Seriously, who makes a curse totem that will kill you if you let go of it, but at the same time will give you control over a giant murdery machine? Damn, now I'm too annoyed to sleep.
This is Katzen. I've tied the yellow crystal to a tree in the snow region.
Tied to a tree? Come on, it should be somewhere with a little more pizzazz than that. Like a statue.
Whatever, I still think this whole challenge is pointless.
Hey, unless you recently got a PhD in ancient rituals, we're doing it the way it's written.
Fine.
Anyways, I'm heading back to camp. I'll see you there.
Well, that's a rather unconventional place to take a nap.
I've slept on worse. Wait, has the next round started already?
No, it's still early in the morning. But I want to talk with you. I hear you attacked Remy yesterday.
The one-eyed lady? Yeah, I did. Didn't go too well, though.
Now, I don't know what happened, but I think you should...
She killed my family.
Really? She hardly seems the type.
She was part of the army that destroyed my home. She deserves what's coming to her.
I'm afraid I can't agree with you there. War is a terrible business. But I doubt Remy was the one who chose to attack your village. And besides, killing her won't bring your family back.
I know it won't, but I have to...
Good morning, Crystal Island! Hey, you're all looking wonderful today, so I think it's time for the next round. Everybody, follow me! Welcome to the Tempest Gales Valley. For the unaware, I named this valley for the large blue crystals that are found within. These crystals, which I like to call Tempest Gales, are responsible for the nasty weather you see behind me. Quite dangerous things. I'd avoid touching them if I were you. Our expedition will be advancing through a cave located deep within the valley. However, this challenge is not so simple. A strong headwind protects the cave from anyone without a crystal key. My assistant Claire has the maps that will lead you to your designated crystal.
These maps are...
Once you grab your designated crystal, it will emit a bright light and you'll be able to enter the cave without being stopped by the headwind. There are currently 8 crystal keys in the valley, and each one is roughly an hour walk from here. Now, if you're capable of basic math, then you've probably already realized that there are twice as many competitors as there are crystals. This means you'll be competing directly with another participant this round. Whoever enters the cave with their assigned crystal gets to advance to the next round. Feel free to use any means necessary to win. Once everyone receives their maps, the competition will begin. I, for one, am looking forward to it.
What's this white spot on the map? Oh, it's snow. Oh, shit! Oh, I didn't expect anyone to be here.
So you finally caught up. I was hoping this blizzard would ease up soon, but I suppose that would make it too easy.
Yeah, I was about to freeze.
I can see by the way you're dressed. Do you not have something better to wear?
No, these are the only clothes I have.
So you just walked into this competition with an axe and some crappy armor?
It's all I own.
Primitive creature. What are you even hoping to accomplish here?
I have to get the wish so I can go back and save my town and my family.
Wait, are you saying you're gonna use it to travel back in time?
Well, it's the only way I can make things right.
But do you not understand the myriad issues with time travel?
Ignoring the fact that you have a decelerating object that is moving at light speed through the fourth dimension, there's also the fact that time travel inherently creates paradoxes, because if you were to go back in time to accomplish a task, the fact that you accomplish this task means that you no longer have to go back in time to do it, which would create a paradox, therefore time travel cannot exist in the real world.
What does... I don't care! This is a chance I didn't have before, and that's all that matters.
A chance? What you're talking about is a pipe dream.
Pipe dream or not, I have to try.
You're setting yourself up for failure.
Well, if you know everything, then what am I supposed to do?
Maybe you should accept that it's over and they don't want you around anymore.
They don't... Everyone I know is dead. What are you talking about?
I don't have to deal with this shit.
Ah, shit. We're probably looking for the same crystal.
I'm such an idiot. Nobody else needs to know what I've done. No! It's in the past, and it's over. I'm not thinking about it anymore. Once I fix my dimensional instability, I can put this all behind me. And hopefully I can get rid of you, too. What have you even been doing out here? Eh, whatever. The crystal should be around here somewhere. It shouldn't be too hard to find.
What the hell is that?
It's called Yaxa. I don't really know what it is, but as far as I can tell, it obeys my commands and is really good at killing. If you try anything, you're going to regret it.
Up yours!
Well, don't say I didn't warn you. Wait, that's the crystal there. She doesn't know it's here. I just need to be discreet. Anyways, can we start searching for the crystal, or are you gonna keep saying dumb shit? Damn it! Yaxa, follow me! Slow her down, but do not kill her.
I don't want to kill you. Just let me take the crystal.
Give up. You've lost.
No, I won't give up.
Look, I appreciate you giving me the chance to surrender, so I'm gonna give you some advice. What you're trying to do is impossible. No one can change the past.
I finally have a chance to go back and make things right. I don't care what you think.
You really think that having something bad happen to you makes you special? Newsflash, shit happens to everybody. You need to accept the past and move on.
Move on? You mean the same way you run from your past and pretend like it never happened?
Shut the fuck up! You don't know what the fuck you're talking about! Come on, Yaxa. Let's go.
I never said I gave up.
Come back out here and fight, you cheating bitch!
It's in the past. You should just accept it.
Fuck you!
Damn, you're even less symmetrical than normal. Anyways, the campground is just a little ways down the cave.
Oh, all right.
Well, off you go.
And you two, you lost. Go home.
I made it through, barely. But maybe Xoee had a point. What if the wish isn't strong enough to bring my town back?